There are 4 nurseries at the dairy facility that house calves from birth up to approximately 10 weeks of age. Each nursery has a separate ventilation system that helps keep the calves healthy and reduces the risk of illness. Newborn calves stay in individual pens for 4 or 5 days so they can be monitored and bottle fed, after which they join the group and are introduced to the automatic milk feeder. Next to the automatic milk feeder is the automatic pellet feeder, which allows calves access to their first solid food. Both feeders read the identification tag of each calf and stores data on how often they visit the feeder, how much milk they consume, how quickly they drink, and more. The design and technology available in the nurseries lets researchers learn more about calf behavior and how diet and management are related to long-term animal health and productivity.